tell you something. He knows everything about you, and he still loves you. But God wants to do something special in your life. I'm here to tell you tonight that God's judgment is according to truth, and he can see the truth of who you are. Stop trying to fake God out. Good news is this, that one day the very Son of God, the creator of the universe, came to planet Earth. He came and he lived a perfect life. He who knew no sin. You know what happened to him on that cross of Calvary? One day on that cross of Calvary, he who knew no sin became sin for you. You know what that means? It means your sin and 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 my sin. It was laid on him, laid on him, laid on him. Knowing therefore the judgment of God, will you face him as your judge, or will you embrace him as your Savior? That's your choice.
We had a great time at Word of Life Island this week, just teaching about Jesus, the real Jesus. And what I was trying to say to all of you is that Jesus loves sinners, and God wants to equip us to follow Jesus Christ. He wants to encourage us, and he wants to engage us in ministry. I hope this week you have learned much, and I hope that you will go back to your home, to your school, and to all the places where God leads you, and you will be the real Jesus to people who need to know the gospel of Jesus Christ.
We heard testimonies tonight, testimonies of guys and gals who said they had met Christ, but then you know what? They had one foot in the things of God, one foot in the things of the world. He is saying to them, there's no room, no room, no room for middle ground. Stop straddling the fence. Go for God or go for the devil. That's what he said. You cannot serve God in material things or mammon. You can't be a servant of the things of God and the things of the world. There's no room for middle ground. And he says to you, what do you have for me? In shame, you hang your head. You say nothing, Lord. Because you see, Lord, when I lived on planet Earth, I lived for myself. I lived for my pleasure. I lived for my things. I didn't care what Jesus did for me on the cross. When are you going to get to that place that you say, enough with the world, the flesh, and the devil? I'm going to follow God with all my heart.
Oh, hey, we're live.
Wow.
Hey, you know what? We had an awesome week this week, and we hope you did too.
It was unbelievable. We didn't want the week to end, but
that's true.
I got to tell you, Rob, next summer is going to be even better than
right.
this summer.
Rock Crew is in meetings right now, thinking of an incredible theme, incredible games, incredible activities. It's going
to
be awesome.
So we want all of you to come back. And if you're watching this video and you didn't come this summer, you missed an awesome summer, but you got a chance next year to come and be on the rocks.
That's right.
Right here with us. It's absolutely amazing.
Hit us up on Facebook. Say hey and share this with your friends.
Yeah, tweet it to everybody.
See you.